about this today because, you know, I was born and raised just a couple states over. Born in Mississippi,